$250 in that wild card, you'd be risking all that if that's a bankrupt, but it could be $10,000. What do you think?
I'll go for it.
I hope it works out for you. Let's see. Keep our fingers crossed. It is $10,000.